Well, the sky is cool outside tonight. I think I'm gonna call it a night. I still can't believe my friend left his superhero suit here. But I still have mine. Good morning, world. Well, time to get some breakfast. Nothing good. Suppose I'm not really that hungry. Let's get my iPad that always has no signal. Ever since I moved here to Desert City, yep, it's still out of no signal. But, it's time to go to the lab. I'm glad when I got this speed. Honestly, I really got this power that made it so I can see behind me and in front of me. That is fun. I love this. I love these two powers. Anyways, time to head to the lab. Charging up my speed. Charging up my speed. Wait. Yeah. Ouch. Why even just run to the lab when I can just walk there? I hope they're still working on that tachyon. Well, anyways, I'm gonna have to go. Okay, I'm almost there. Whew. That's a show. I picked up this tachyon over there. He just gave it to me. Okay, no one's here today. And my suit is not here. Back there. You know what? I'm gonna try out this new tachyon. Whoa, it makes me feel, powerful. Oh my gosh, I go way faster. Man, that wind. For some reason, it sounds like a dog crying. Anyways, man. So glad to have this power. So get on the side. Now, I've been here for a few months. I think it's time to go explore another place. First. A lot of people don't even know who I am. But I'm the Flash. Oh, I'm so hungry. I want food. I need food. Glad I came back from the soup. Oh. Oh, lovely. Oh, apples are so good. I just need to do one good thing to it. I can take these pairs off and put this down. Well, I think after today, I'm gonna pack up and move to Desert City. I'm not gonna leave Desert City for anything. Nothing at all. I may move to Sydney, Australia. Just go there for a little vacation. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Sydney, Australia tomorrow for a little vacation. One. I can make it. Apple. Man, that was good. Okay. Well, it's time for my training. Actually, wait, since no one's here, that means I don't need to train today. But I still can. Okay, gotta run to the airport, see what time the plane leaves tomorrow. Honestly, I don't feel like going back to my apartment and getting my ticket. Wait, no, I need to order a ticket. I need to book a ticket. The heck? Lol. Okay. Wow, today is just a ghost town. What? There's not even anyone here. There's seriously no one here. So, Sydney, the two leaves my PPM. And what do you. Oh! So, literally, I just have to come here. I mean, that'll be fun. Right, I forgot. Today is National Vacation Day, where everyone takes a small little vacation. I don't get the point of National Vacation Day. This place is cool. I mean, this place is cool. What is cool as I suspected? Yeah. Good to be clear, nothing to be clear. I don't know what that's about. There you go. Ah, and I can't wait for a big trip tomorrow. That's gonna be fun. Why did that wind sound so weird? Anyways, I feel like I'm just gonna wait for the date and head back up to my apartment. And then I'll just hang out in my apartment a little. Wait for it to be the next day. So glad this mean ladies. This apartment looks so good and nice. Because I'm even okay with not being in my room. I don't want them to figure out that I'm the fly. mean, I am the billionaire of the city. That is gonna be fun, but I think I'm just gonna hang out in that pool for a while. Ah. This is a nice city.